Deluca Pilot or Deluca Fanny?
Deluca Fanny.
Fanny. Yeah, what one of you is the black ginger?
That's blue. Blue. Right, boys. Mm-hmm. Who's there?
I should intercept the schedule.
Right, need to die, right? She's there. Take care.
Right, so what do I need to get? The prison bus?
I'm getting the plane, you're getting the bus.
Lewis, do you want to get in my car? Because I'm going to the prison bus.
Where are you? Are you in the back?
We're already getting timed, by the way, so you better hurry up.
Oh, fuck.
No, we're not.
How are? I've got 8 minutes.
Doesn't they see that on my screen?
Well, you've got 8 minutes to do your job. No, us.
Me and Lewis. Just
better hurry up, lads. But he flips me. How did you land that?
We're used to.
Mate, we're in Area 51 or something. Oh my god, you're a wee flip demon.
Hey Kenzie, calm down. Is your time limit off yet? My time limit.
Absolutely, brush your hair.
I've got 5 minutes.
Collect the prison box.
I've got the prison box. Blair,
how are you doing the same job as me?
I'm the prisoner, you dafty.
Alright.
Where are you? You're like, in the bus, on the way to the prison. You're not far away, sure. Yes.
I'll be wait there and I'll drive past you because I'm like, what am I?
What are you in? Lewis, stop here. Stop on, reverse a bit so you're on that road.
That'll be sort of shite.
I've been told to do the same thing you've been told to do.
What, are you in a prison bus?
What, collect the prison bus?
That way you're driving, aye?
Aye.
Right, a
dickhead
then, I'm not sitting about waiting for him to drive past in a prison bus.
We'll meet you there.
Again, what he's driving.
We'll meet you there then. We may need to fucking arrive together.
Oh.
Use of gold vellum.
Sandy shows
and I've got no fucks given.
Yeah, Kenzie, why did we tour that guy, that classic car?
I've not got a clue.
Cheers, boys.
What colour was the classic car, lads?
Red.
Red? I think I'm beside it.
My house phone's gone, but I'm not even answering that shit.
They bother.
Park inside the prison.
I've been told to destroy my
prison. They'll probably have like 6 missed calls from Nathan or something.
Drive up then, Lewis.
So let me drive, Fanny, in Camden.
I've got to steal a buzzer.
Such a
spirit. You know, am I supposed to jump
in? Oh my god, this place is pure packed.
Oh wait, I've got the airfield as well.
I didn't kill what I have
today. The prison.
Mate, me and Lewis are going inside the prison, what the fuck?
I've got the prison, mate.
Imagine doing this in real life.
I've got pursuing jets.
Just pretending to be a prison guard.
How am I supposed to kill Dave? I've not got any weapons.
Alright, pal.
Oh shit! I've got a gun!
What did you. Why did you walk
out
your gun?
I didn't, it was in my hand!
I've got jets following me.
Oh well, sound. Fair enough. Right, straighten in the action. I didn't care if we were supposed to stealth this or not, but.
I didn't see.
Well, I just whacked out a gun.
I've got a jet following me. I didn't care to shoot it down because I've not got any guns on this one.
Try and get the jet fuel to melt steel
beams. Well,
right, I'll do that.
Yeah, I have to protect you somehow, Connor.
Where are you?
Are you up?
I'm on the roof.
I'm a helicopter.
I'm shooting everyone there.
There's a big jet following me, so protect.
I'm trying to make it to Rehipsnog. I think I need
some. Rushkinov or something.
The Rushkinov? Is that not a whiskey? Mate, I'm gonna die!
Oh! The buzzard was destroyed. Very good, you
who blew it up?
That was generally the buzzard like. You mongol. Buzzard's a helicopter.
Aye, the bloody fucking the thing that was chasing you shot a big thing at me.
Right, quick restart.
At least we got 960 quid though.
Shut up.
Right, Lewis.
I'll know. I didn't even...
I'm decking why you up to
I didn't it, I didn't
it. I got big, I got big. Shut up.
Just randomly walking
in front. Guy, get out that way, because there's a fence.
Mate, no, there's a hill there, I'm going to try and gap it. Oh, shk! Oh, can I get out that way?
Well, see if she died.
That's good. Connie, they came what I was doing, so... You kind of make judgment. Don't judge me. Oh my god.
Is that known your story?
Oh, Lewis, I came what happened.
What?
It was because he just said, keep your hands down, but I started running. And my
fucking life.
You're supposed to act
like a prisoner. Oh, you fuck.
Shut up.
Right, well, they're shouting me this thing.
Let's drive.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
Shut up.
No. Oh, it's alright. Nah, fuck. I use indeed.
Jamie, how did you fucking lose the buzzard? Are you alright? Was a big plane shot a big missile at me.
Big plane, it was a jet, you fucking mongol fuck.
Bigger than a fucking helicopter.
Bigger than a mass fuck.
Where did we go then? Right, stay there.
Wait, I've got a button that says open the side door.
Make your way through the prison, right? Follow me.
What does that
do? Oh, you should be behind me!
Right, that doesn't matter, Blade, as long as you're fucking...
It does!
Alright. I think I'm supposed to go on the roof, so... And you obviously can't get up the ladders without breaking your cuffs, so... So you're just gonna have to sit here.
No, make your way through the prison.
Aye, the last time I did that, I had to go up the ladder. That's how
oh, shit!
There.
I know he's done anything! He just looked at me and went, don't make me shoot!
You went too close to him, Blair. You made him weary of your presence.
Right. You're supposed to get up on the ladder, Blair.
Yeah,
you're supposed to get right up on the roof.
I was getting a shotgun, you dafty shot.
I agree with Blair.
Out of area, no, bro. Oh, please.
If he turn right, you mong.
That's a classic Lewis move.
Here.
Move.
Right, mate. I can't, I'm getting shot at. This is fucking dodgy.
Hey, I'm an absolute pwning up here with my life.
Eggies. Eggies.
Yeah, watch. Yeah, they're shooting at me, by the
way.
Are you just going straight in, boy?
I'm trying to kill some guards.
Oh, my guy just jumped straight in, oh well. Oh, right, I'm done. I'm in cover. I got it, boy.
Are you in cover?
I'm getting the random.
Oh.
I'm getting Walter White.
What,
can you see the cutscene?
Aye.
Get a shoot for the pleasure. Come on. Get your meth and let's go.
Nice. There are some screws I hope we run into. Let's go!
Help me, Jamie, please.
So do we get back to the bus or?
Did he die this
oh time? My. Oh, pedophile.
You should see the amount of security we've got to kill here.
It's alright.
Yeah, then he peek, just press RP.
I just press R.
Are they kind of not supposed to just land or what? I'm gonna land to see what happens.
I've got protected, so just fly out. I've got protected, just fly out.
Oh, there's peace on the ground.
Mate, how do we fucking do this? There's so much police!
I can tell
imagine
Jamie's
doing this
dying.
In real life and getting away with it. See, Jamie, if you die, I'm going to run to your house and fucking backhand you.
Like or not?
I will backhand you.
I think there's a sniper at the res list up there.
I dick him where they
are. Oh, I just got a sniper!
Mate, I can't see that guy, I'm going to fucking get him.
Taking a run for it, I know.
Who's Walter White? I don't know his real name.
Ashofsky or something.
Yeah, see me! Get him now! I can see the two guys, but I've not got a good shot on them. Is that you flying a bit above us?
Aye.
What jet's following us? Oh fuck, there's
one of them.
Very good.
I'm sitting dodging bloody fucking fire. What's the other one?
Look,
what are we getting out for?
You have to get in here. What, the other side?
Go.
Oh! Who was that?
I better not be you, Jamie, I swear to God.
Jamie, didn't
he? Oh my God, that was so close.
That was Jamie, because a normal police helicopter can't shoot rockets.
Aye.
Jamie, you mongrel cunt. See if that blew us up.
I've got to protect you, mate.
Right, follow that thing.
Well, there's a helicopter behind you, so protect us that way. Hold that up. But be careful because we've not got anywhere left. Where's the reaper?
Jamie! Stop it!
No, that wasn't him. That wasn't him. There's jets falling or something.
That, no. No, there was people on the ground shooting rocket launchers. it came up the way. Connor, didn't we do any of that shit?
I'm evading the RPGs.
Oh, yeah, no.
I am.
The RPGs.
That little Coleman.
Shit. There's something tracking us.
God, just do your wee evade shit, mate.
Could you just hear the... Did you not hear the buzzing?
No. Oh, Jamie, you mongo.
Jamie!
Right, you want to kill something? It wasn't even me.
Alright, it's Cinder, isn't it?
Listen to me.
What plane like?
Fucking
shit. See, that took there. Like 20 minutes. I swear to God, if we have to restart that whole prison break again.
We're doing it one last time, if I do it, then I'm going to get ready. Next time, we'll see you then. Bye.
Well, next.
I'll try it once more, and if you fail again, I am never touching this heist as long as I live.
Can I touch it anyway?
I'll not die. Because I've got the easiest part.
How?
Wait, actually, yous have got the easiest part. You are not flying. You're not even dead.
You're being
serious.
No, but he's got a point.
Me and Blair have got a hard joke.
We've got your army to kill.
Aye, but if you're good, then it'll breeze.
Oh my God, these cunts are side there. Shut up, cunts, man. They're literally bouncing on a trampoline, shouting and screaming. Guys, start slaughtering everyone.
Open the window, go, shut up, you fuck.
Shut the fuck up. You can't.
The window is open, that's how I can hear them.
No, I bet they can hear you. Time, what mission, what job would you give Jamie?
One of your job because he's shit at flying.
But is he good at shooting?
No, he's not good at that either, so I don't care what we could do.
He's good at staying more corners then, because that just means
he's not good at
round in circles. What I was doing. Connor.
That's what you did!
No, Connor, you'd be good in the helicopter. You'd be good in the helicopter.
Jamie's not a good fucking gun him, because he just runs out in the open.
Yeah, if this blows up by itself again, I'm gonna go mad.
He's done it.
So am I.
Right, I'm here, I've got right.
I get 100 XP for just going on that yellow door. Okay. Just one, huh? I'm gonna end up running that.
Shame 100 XP is like, no. Come on.
Shut up. Cause you're a hacking bastard, that's fine.
LOL. Oops.
Hey, Blair, you ready to get out?
Blair, has Nathan messaged you that yet? No.
No.
Right. Do not fucking provoke anyone.
Blair, they do it anyway. They shoot me. Kenzie, Lewis just went, do not provoke anyone, alright? And just whipped to his machine gun and started fucking shooting guards.
It was gonna happen anyway, so maybe well.
Okay.
I could hear him shouting,
go,
the weird thing was, like, it was lagging like fuck on his mic, so I literally couldn't hear him, and I could hear him shouting in real life.
Yeah.
The power of walls.
That was weird as anything.
No weird as anything.
What, that you can hear me in real life?
Aye.
I was shouting, Connor, no wonder you can hear me. You're literally...
That was weird.
Next door to me.
Wait, the Addy's like...
Oh my god, prisoners run about, shoot the prisoner! Yeah, I killed the prisoner, you're not escaping, mate.
Yeah,
that's rude,
mate,
you shouldn't be escaping.
This is good hyped, like fuck.
Oh my god. I need to get hyped, because I've done this like 6 times. Oh,
oh
my god. Fancy
Rishkowski.
Fancy some sound syndrome.
I don't wanna, bro.
You can do the fucking piloting next time, you cunt.
What's this shit?
Nah, I'll do this, because I'm good at it.
I've got big bossy boots.
I do the jokes, I'm good at
it. I never had the choice.
Why do you work at Toys R Us, though? Right, Jamie, a jet fighter. Hurry up.
Oh, I've got a great idea. I've got a great idea, boy. Watch
what
this.
Jeez, that just sounds
oh,
like... He sounds like Keelan Melville here.
Oh, what's that, mate? What's that, mate?
It's that Windows is a cypher that has gone on YouTube.
Hey, YouTube.
I'm not even going to lie.
Out of the GTA heist. We are
not
files.
To do a GTA heist.
This is not how to do a GTA heist. This is just
how what if fucking destroy this thing?
Sorry, what are like five lightning?
Nah, I want you to shoot this thing, dude. You can hit man.
No!
Oh, shock.
Wait, you need to stop dying there. That's the second time in a row.
Watch Lewis do
this. This bit is so easy, you shouldn't be dying this early on.
Well, I can, but I was trying to shoot
your jet. Oh, no.
I'm not doing this again. This is the fourth time that we've done this.
Try it one more
each
time.
Each time it's been the...
Try it one more time.
I'm going to get ready
every
for the
time. Every
I'm
time.
Every
time on the file as
well. One more time. One more time.
I'm no.
These are fucking beans. It's a class reward.
I'm going to fucking get ready.
Well, it better be a class reward if
just do it one more time, Kenzie.
I'm failing it. No. You only get 100,000.
Aye, you get
that's
bonus though. Lewis, remember what we got? We were meant to get like 70 grand.
150 grand of nothing.
Eh?
We got 150 grand by doing nothing.
Right. That's the bonus
so
is your fucking
we've been
mind.
Doing this heist for 2 hours and we're getting about the same.
No, we're not. We'll get.
Well, you need to leave in like half an hour anyway.
We'll get about 200 grand.
The last one.
That's not even worth it.
Kenzie,
about not.
You're not gonna make it, man.
Blair, you're not going in there. You're not going in the same place that you always are. You can stay. You're staying here.
Oh.
You can get behind. Sorry.
Like what? There's nothing for me to get behind. What if I just blow up
well, you're not...
back here?
Yep. Right, go there.
Wait, it's blew up.
Go check for any men, though. There might be another one.
There's one like directly across for you.
Alright, just leave that.
Oh, fuck. Saying I can't make it, you wee pedos.
Did you make it?
I never said you didn't.
Cheers, Lewis.
I said leave at 3 minutes.
I left at four, but. I still have like 2 minutes left, huh?
Help me.
I need to pursue jet. Here, the last time my jet literally like flew right into me. I couldn't do anything about
it. Now, who's this guy? Is he literally over there? Who's this other guy?
I got him.
Right, oh shit. Where do we get covered now?
This is a mess! I'm a punner.
Too late to clear.
Went towards Blair on it. If you shoot it, that'd be alright. Like.
Is that last shot?
Yeah.
Right, they're on the roof, Blair, so.
Watch,
what?
Mate. You're about to crash into it.
I don't know. Jimmy, I've not got like a 360 degree view. I can't see fucking all around me. I can't.
Am I getting these guys or what?
Hopefully, because I don't want to be sitting jets. Sorry, geez.
There should just be one man. Is that it? Go, go, go.
That explosion, tell me that was really good.
He's still alive!
Oh,
how many, how much damage has he taken?
You take up your beating, Mike.
Oh shit, we have to get that guy.
He's
come on, rush the
game boy anyway.
Fight you two bombs. We're on our way.
Oh yeah.
Put your gun away, you'll be able to run faster.
Top tip from this.
You didn't do it anyway. There you go. Stop the fucking hanging boy.
Get in. Shit. Shit.
Shoot the police before they kill me.
There's no one there. There's no one there.
Well, the there's, they're literally right there beside the plane.
There's no.
I'm getting
go,
in there.
Go.
Go.
I can't see anybody.
Go. At the left.
I couldn't see anyone either.
Go.
Jamie, literally just fly
Jamie.
Away.
Just fly away for us.
We'll be alright.
No, fly with us, they fly away from
us. No, fly away from us, because he's just going to be a spaz and try and protect.
Aye.
I'll just no go over the prison, because the prison shoot RPGs.
Blair. And Jamie, if you get shot, I'll shoot fucking.
Oh, not just at three. Are you that low,
if you got.
Why are you that
if
low?
If we lose and you got the with the club.
Why are you that low?
I'll fucking kill you. You need to stop acting like an idiot and just fly properly, by the way.
Jimmy, are you coming to club?
Not working no more.
Not working no more, but I can't go on.
Shock.
I sleep.
God, you need to stop dive bombing like that.
Dive bombing just in case any is fucking flying behind me. Jimmy, go higher so the cops on the ground aren't the fucking.
Aye, exactly.
They see me anyway.
Ah, but they're like on the ground. They'll not come up on your map at all if you fly higher.
And I think they'll be,
just fly higher, you wee mumble fuck.
Jimmy.
Aye, just fly higher.
Honestly.
Safety precaution, just do it. flying over. Where are we meant to land this thing?
The can do it to go over here.
Oh.
Is that on the beach?
It's warm.
You're not landing
you're
like
no.
that, mate.
No.
No,
you
need
to jump out.
You jump out, well, I'll jump stay here.
Did it? Wait until it says.
I'm jumping out, see ya!
I'm jumping out.
It's you that are supposed
oh,
to
oh, it's not letting me.
It's not letting me jump.
Right, we need to lose the cops first.
There we go. You do, actually.
Right. Drop
zone. Fly him to the drop zone, then he drop him to the drop zone.
I'm out. Did he get on the beach? That's it.
Did we do it?
It was me, I'm jumping out.
Yes.
Connor's guy looks so happy there. Yay.
They wonder I was skydiving, eh?
Why is that guy just standing there?
Oh, shit. Me go to the beach. Move it. Wait, see if one of you's died here, I'll greet.
How do you open your parachute?
Fucking hell.
Oh my god, I got scared.
Oh shit, is there police?
No, that was me shooting.
Shooting us?
Hey mate, get away from us, because if you hit us with the blades, we are dead.
Oh my god, I forgot Jamie stopped flying.
Use like LB and RB to like slow it all the way down.
Wait for your team to arrive. I can't get out of the helicopter, that's why I had to land.
Oh shit, I've flown towards you.
Perfect landing.
Yes. Shock, we're always waiting on this.
Hello?
Oh. Are you coming to
get in the buzzard. Oh no. Jamie.
Jamie, need to land on the beach.
Blair.
Blair, come on.
Blair, get in the buzzard. Where there, Nathan? Hold on, Nathan's on the phone to me. Nathan, what is it?
Hold on, the tide's coming
in. Get in the buzzard.
Get in the buzzard.
You're a co-pilot Nathan, of combat helicopter, press.
I'm no bird.
Jamie, get up, man! Stop flying towards the mountain! Jamie, I'm not fucking doing this again, so stop flying like an idiot.
Wait, well, I've not had a shower or anything, so. Anyone, I'm playing Xbox Live with Connor, Lewis, and Jamie. I don't know.
Plus, they're no fucking real power lines. It's like a fucking.
Aye.
They just fly through them.
Aye. Nah, fucking thank fuck.
Those folk, we failed at there.
Oh, thank fuck. I got platinum! Come on!
Right.
400,000!
I only got 100.
Aye, that's
oh, shit, oh, I split that. Eight.
That's we between split us.
That. Oh, no. That was not even worth it. That wasn't even worth it.
I'd say
that
it
took
is.
2 hours.
I'd say it is. I'd say it definitely
no.
is.
That we've been doing that for 3 hours actually. That was not worth it.
Okay.
Because, Blair, me and you done like a 20-minute job and got 160k. So,
but that was fun.
3 hours.
That was enjoyable. Well,
know that last bit. We fucking Jamie flying that.
Yeah, yes, fucking
a
baby!
Now.
Come on!